too.
This is me and Amber's boat project. This is my boat. This is his boat. My boat is a pontoon boat. It has pontoons that assist it in floating. Also, it's perfect for deep water and rough waves, as well as it has not very good maneuverability because of that. This is Amber's boat.
This is my boat. It's a flatbed boat. It's perfect for fishing and for shallow water situations.
The purpose of this investigation is to find out whether or not these boats are seaworthy by placing 10 weights on it until it sinks or tips over. If it sinks or tips over without reaching the 10 limit weights, then it won't be, it fails the test.
Whoa. Our 5 weights and choppy water test. This will be to see if it will sink in choppy water with half load. We'll give it 20 seconds. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 14, 15, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
see if it floats.
Oh.